I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Dylan?
In my heart I have but one desire.
So, where was I?
Stacy's promotion.
Right. So get this. She walks up to Jonathan and absolutely loses it. She starts going on and on about how she worked nonstop at this company for years when really it's been like 2 years. And she's already complaining. Like, I've been working there for 6 years now and I haven't gone crazy. Anyway, so then she starts talking about... is something wrong?
What? No, nothing's wrong at all. No, we're all good.
Oh.
I have to tell you something.
Go ahead.
No, please, you should go first.
No, really.
I really think you should.
Dylan?
Okay. Karen, you're the most beautiful and amazing person, but... I gotta get something off my chest. What I have to tell you, it might hurt you, and I want you to know that I've no intention at all of hurting you, or I ever do. But I can't do this anymore. I'm sorry I didn't tell you sooner, but I just couldn't find the right moment, and I didn't want to hurt you, and... I'm a pyromaniac.
What?
Look, I'm sorry to tell you like this. It's just I've always liked fire and the warmth, and when places would just light up. I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to be with me anymore. I love you so much. Honestly, you're the light of my life, and I just had to tell you. Like I couldn't keep living this lie, and I hope you can accept me, but I get it if you want to leave.
Burglar.
What?
A burglar.
No, I never stole anything.
No, I'm a burglar. It's just a hobby. I love the thrill, but I never stole from people I know or anything. I just remember when I was a kid, I started with like pocket change and stuff from stores, but I got bored. So I'd try and break into my neighbor's houses and stuff and try to time myself to see how fast I could do it. I know. It's a little crazy, but I just hope you can accept me.
How did I ever get so lucky?
How did you get so lucky?
Why don't I light up the front as a distraction and you head to the register?
I love you.
Ditto.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.